In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. In this video we are going to solve question number 3 of 10th class math, general group, exercise 6.2. So, stay with us. Question number 3 is, find transpose of the following matrices. Matrix A has 4 elements which are 3, 4, minus 1 and 4. Matrix B has 4 elements which are minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 and 4. Matrix C has 4 elements which are A, minus B, C, and D. Matrix D has 9 elements which are L, M, N, P, Q, R, A, B, and C. First of all, we will see the definition of transpose of matrix, then we will solve the question. Transpose of a matrix, and definition is, transpose of a matrix is obtained by changing rows into columns, or, columns into rows. For example, matrix A has 4 elements which are A, B, C, and D. By taking transpose we have converted first row in into first column and second row into second column. The first row is highlighted by red color. The elements are A and B. And in transpose we have converted this row into column and A, B becomes first column as shown below. The second row is highlighted by blue color. The elements are C and D. And in transpose we have converted this row into column and C, D becomes second column as shown below. Next, we will apply this property on the question to solve it. We have matrix A having 4 elements which are 3, 4, minus 1 and 4. Let's see its solution. We have written matrix A as it is. A, T means transpose of A. And look at first row, which is 3 and 4. It will be converted to first column. So, 3 and 4 is written in first column. Second row is minus 1 and 4. This converted to second column as shown below. And minus 1 and 4 is written in second column. Hence this is transpose of matrix A. Next, we have matrix B. Having 4 elements which are minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 and 4. Let's see its solution. Matrix B is written as it is. B, T means transpose of B, and look at first row, which is minus 3 and minus 2. It is converted to first column. So, minus 3 and minus 2 is written in first column as shown below. Second row is minus 1 and 4. This is converted to second column as shown below. And minus 1 and 4 is written in second column. Hence this is transpose of matrix B. Next, we have matrix C, having 4 elements which are A, minus B, C, and D. Let's see its solution. Matrix C is written as it is. C, T means transpose of C, and look at first row, which is A, and minus B. It is converted to first column. So, A, and minus B, is written in first column as shown below. Second row is C, and D. This is converted to second column as shown below. And C, and D, is written in second column. Hence this is transpose of matrix C. Next, we have matrix D, having 9 elements which are L, M, N, P, Q, R, A, B, and C. Let's see its solution. Matrix D is written as it is. D, T means transpose of D, and look at first row, which is L, M, and N. It is converted to first column. So, L, M, and N is written in first column as shown below. Second row is P, Q, and R. This is converted to second column as shown below. P, Q, and R is written in second column. Third row is A, B, and C. This is converted to third column as shown below. A, B, and C is written in third column. Hence this is transpose of matrix D. Please provide your kind feedback in comments below this video. Your suggestions will be highly appreciated. Please like this video and subscribe our channel.